Yay, backup.
We are the backup.
Monster, we need support on the stairs, Martinez.
Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of The Division, guys. I'm Somewhat Radiant, guys, just in case you guys didn't already know. And today, guess what? My wife is with me today. We're gonna be playing together in a group. She's new to the game as well, guys. So we're gonna go do this mission. I've been kind of waiting around on her to catch up today and see if she can't get on the same page with me. I'm pretty sure we gotta go this way. Wait, no, this is a dead end.
No, where am I going? This way.
I don't know where I'm going.
Line's pointing this way. Look.
Oh, I see the line now. It wasn't showing up for a minute. All right, we gotta go this way.
Say about it.
Dispatch, this is Division Agent Fei Lau, empowered and authorized by executive order and DHS Directive 51.
Oop, pointing my gun at these guys.
Whoever you are, we're under an all-out assault. I'm not sure how much help you. Screw it. We'll take anything you can give us. Now, how are you on my comms?
We've got your back. Just try not to shoot at anyone who's trying to help you. Over.
Yeah, don't shoot at us. Because if you shoot at us, we're not going to have your back no more. We're here to help. We'll try to help.
Alert. Patching into local GTF radio channels.
Unit 43, be advised. You have incoming division agents as backup to your location.
About damn time you got us.
Yay, backup.
Get him here right now.
We are the backup.
Monster, we need support on the stairs. Martinez, move up on the flank. Go, go, go.
These guys have been taking heavy fire. I'm in bad shape right now. I'm not that good at this game. Here, eat this.
Stay close to me, so I don't have to chase you.
I think I hit our own team.
Don't do that.
Police and stuff. Is this dude friendly? The dude's friendly. All right, so there's more dudes this way.
Oh. Out. I said stay close.
That dude is the bad dude.
I'm nuts.
I'm down. I was trying to grab the supplies.
Oh, good grief.
Just pick me up. You'll
I said
be fine.
Stay down.
I'll be fine. I'm doing a lot of bad things right now. I can't help myself. Eat that. I can't help it. I just want to go in hot.
Situation outside is now under control. My official report, the division saved our sorry asses.
Yep, the division did save you.
Stay alert out there and keep it frosty. I'm glad you made it.
Now let's rebuild our base. Go on in and have a look around. I finally got some transportation, so I'm inbound. Let's do this.
Where you at, Lydia? Lydia, we're clear. You don't have to hide no more. We're clear.
I'm not. I'm looking through my stuff. Hold on.
Decided to go inside, take a look at our new base. Hang on, I got a new gun too, so it's garbage compared to what I've already got. But I got a magazine. Yeah, let's put that thing on.
Don't let me equip my stuff.
Oh, won't let me either. Oh, I got to modify my weapons. So then I can go in here and I can mod. Ooh. Oh, that's how you do it. Okay, so I can put a magazine on it. Okay, I'm kind of confused.
What happens if I shoot you?
You'll probably kill me.
Nope, it went right through you.
Oh, this is it, right? Skins? No. Oh, there it is. ACOG site. Look at my gun. Did you already go in? I got an ACOG on mine. Why are you looking at the ground? Hell, that hurt. Why'd you shoot me?
Air ventilation and purification systems online. Contamination levels lowered.
We just got disinfected.
Yeah, this is a safe zone.
Agent, we need our base up and running, and we need to show the people of New York they're getting their city back. Our base of operations has potential, but right now it's a piece of shit and we've got no one to staff it. To get this place where it needs to be, we need people who know what they're doing. Like doctors. There's a virologist running a field hospital over at Madison Square Garden, but the whole area's gone to shit. With her, we can get our medical facilities online. Without her... The JTF commander, Benitez, is out in the field and he's gone offline. Bring him back. We need him to set up a functional security wing, and it'll do a hell of a lot for morale. We've also got to restore basic services. We need power and the intel the grid can give us. They had a guy working on that, but it sounds like he ran into trouble patching it in. Without him, it's lights out.
All right.
Can map itself to each of the wings in the base and sync their progress so we can have a bigger picture of what's happening here.
A kitchen.
And the more stable
crafting station.
The better shape the city will be in.
All right, so we have a crafting station here. This is like a main base of operation. We got a weapons vendor, a gear vendor, mods vendor. That's cool. So we can buy mods for our guns and stuff. Where are you at? Are you still inside of here? Remember that, I think. I don't see you.
The security wing needs some love. And Captain Benitez.
By the vendors.
The JTF love the guy. He can mobilize them and help us get the intel and firepower we need to get all these hostiles off the streets.
Alright, guys. I don't know where Lydia is. Lydia, are you in here or what?
Yes, I'm in here. Told you I was by the vendors.
Well, I don't see you, though. Oh, this is offline. Oh, security wing. No. I don't know what that's about. I don't want to do it. Okay, got my stash. So apparently we've got to make this place good. There's a medical, a tech, and... Where are you, though? Like, okay, you said you're by the medical? I'm right next to the gear. The gear vendor. Yeah, see, we're in a separate spot because, like, this is our own personal stuff. So...
The medical wing is a wreck right now. Once we get that virologist over here, we can build up a staff, investigate the origin of the virus, and start getting more supplies. For civilians, but for us as well.
All right, let's do it. Medical. It says it's offline. Okay, so we need to go upstairs apparently. Let's go on up. We gotta check out all these. Okay, so we gotta save a whole bunch of people apparently. To actually build this place. That's pretty cool though. The security wing.
The tech wing has obviously seen better days, but if you can get Rhodes back here, he's apparently got a lot of tricks up his sleeve. Former PMC, I think. Knows more than you think he does. I suspect he'll be very useful.
This guy's...
He'll be missing out.
I want to find food.
Come on. We need you. Remember that out there.
I know you guys need me.
I hear there's some dollar food survivors over at the yards. No way to
okay,
tell
so them. Now we gotta go outside for all these missions. I just like accepted everything.
Hey,
Belido.
Bad news. I'm not gonna be able to get out there. Not with my goddamn leg like this. I'll do what I can from here, but it's not the same. You have no idea how much I wanted to be in the field. I trained for a scenario like this my entire life. But it's worse than anything you could have imagined. You know how they won't let you get too close to anyone, so it won't mess you up when you're finally activated? Well, I did that, and it didn't fucking work. I'm attached. These are my people. This is my city. We're taking it back.
Oh. Look, you need to...
Yeah, okay. Okay. They're counting on us. Let's not let them down.
You don't have to worry. We're not gonna let you down. Alright, so... mission completed there. Obviously. Apparently, I got a lot of missions to go deal with here. So, alright, let's go into here.
Listen up. I spent 6 years in medical school. I don't give a shit what you saw on TV while you were jerking off to soap operas in your mom's basement, but setting a bone isn't pretty. You...
We've got a rioter takeover at Madison Square Garden. The JTF and Sarah were using the site as a field hospital, but armed hostiles swarmed in. Now they've got the med staff as hostages. We need them, especially Jessica Candle, the virologist who is running the place. Find her, send her to the base, and clean up what's left.
Okay. Where you at? Lydia, where you at?
And not the door.
You're out?
Calm down.
What?
I'm right here. Calm down.
Where? Oh, there you are.
Right here.
We're going to the medical hospital. Grab the medical chick.
No.
We gotta go this way. Alright.
We've got a lot of hostiles inside, agents. They're holding Dr. Candle and her staff. We need those personnel back at the base so we can get the medical wing functional.
Difficulty?
That scared me. I almost got blown up.
Ooh, if we go on hard, we get a lot of money. Let's go hard.
Nope. No!
We've got a lot of hostiles inside, agents. They're holding Dr. Candle and her staff. We need those personnel back at the base so we can get the medical wing functional.
Let's go.
All right. I thought I had to wait on loading. Then we'll escort the medical personnel. We're going on hard, so be careful. Well, I had no clue. As soon as they get down to the bottom of the elevator, I'm throwing this grenade. There it goes. Boom! Yeah, just keep back here. Don't go any farther. We need to kind of keep close to. I don't know if like they rebuild their armor or if they just have like just gotta take out their armor. How all that works. I don't know. I'm about to bring them out though. Here we go. More grenades! You're dead, son. Come on! Oh, jeez. I don't know if I have any more grenades. I'm broke on grenades. Crap. I'm getting shot right now. I got one of them dead back there. I think we're clear, kinda.
One left somewhere upstairs.
Yeah, I know, but I'm saying like I think we're good down here. Whooping this dude up. He's running.
Like, he's getting his butt whooped.
There's a lot of stuff here, like guns and stuff. I'm going upstairs. I'm going after this dude.
Me too.
Oh, jeez, he's messing me up. I'm almost out of ammo. Can't get in my gun. Where'd he go?
He's up there on the left.
If you patch me to the security system, I might be able to find Candle's location.
I'm using the keyboard. Got my back.
Patched in. Let's see what I can find. Can you see the CCTV feed? Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive.
Being forced to treat the wounded right there. Top screen. Alright, so let's go get him. We're coming to get her.
There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
There's a lot of dudes. I'm going up.
Not yet, there's not.
I see dudes though.
Don't let him sneak up on us. Somebody's out there.
Uh-oh. Why that purple?
Dude, stay alert.
I don't know, but I'm gonna throw a grenade.
Put that fucker down. Let's see how you like this. I like that. Shit.
Crap.
Uh-oh. Am I disoriented?
Because I threw a grenade at there.
Oh no! Well, where are you? Over there?
Back. I'm not getting in the middle of like big collision if I can avoid it.
Help me!
I got you. Oof.
Oh poop! Oh poop! Oh poop! Oh poop! Ah! No! Not there. There.
I'm lighting that dude up. Dude's almost dead.
She just got in my fire.
Candle and her staff are still upstairs, stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's.
Wait, do we not?
Yay, ammo.
There's special loot too.
Yay,
grenades and stuff. Oh, I'll gladly take that. Alright. Our payday is going to be great for doing this, though.
Word is that they've really trashed the place. It would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell like this. We used to watch games there together.
I like being in an elevator.
I think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this, but then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going.
That's how do we get this to elevate? Oh, right there.
Go get him.
Use elevator. No cussing. There's dudes in here.
To get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated areas. There used to be plenty of sick people being treated there before they got shot.
Oh, great.
So be careful.
We gotta pass the radiation. What does that mean? Shoot this in the face. I'm about to die again.
Nobody's scared.
Oh no, 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 don't die. Down. Dude jumped up on the railing. I'm right behind you. You got me? Alright.
Barely, but yeah.
Was it my fault? Dude jumped up on that railing. Start killing me. Oh no, I'm out of bullets. Again? Wait, I'm getting shot again. Oh yeah, how you like me? Gotcha. I'm actually doing better with my secondary weapon than I am with my assault rifle. That's weird. That guy's down. Another dude down. Down. You got him?
Yep.
Pretty sure we're good. That's what up.
I need shmammo like hardcore status.
Same here. There's a doctor.
Dude with a bat, dude with a bat, dude with a bat.
I'm down. I was getting shot. Trying to protect her. They're down. We got them.
No, they're not. No, they're not. There's still one at two.
Oh, there's two left?
Yeah, and I have no bullets.
Use your pistol. Double tap Y.
I know how to do that, it'd just be nice if I could use a grenade.
I told you how. I'm at down at your feet.
Yeah, but it's not working. Need to get down here and get whooped.
Warning.
We're good for a second. This is where we usually get our butts whooped on this ride. But we can do it this time.
Crap, I'm down.
Got you.
I'm running for cover.
Good. I am too. We got them?
Right now.
We just got the boss dude now.
That's ridiculous that you can't get in there whenever somebody else is trying to get in there.
I think you can.
No, you can't. I've been trying to and it won't let me. Because you're in it.
I don't know. Down right at your feet. Nice revival. I'm in bad shape right now, so...
It's halfway down. Try to get critical every hit.
I'm gonna be up here for a minute, because I can throw my thing down up here anyway. He's down.
Got the medic safely across. Candle and all staff accounted for. No casualties.
Oh my god, that sucks so much.
That was good though.
But I think we make a hell of a team anyway. When you get back to the base, we'll talk to Candle.
He's gotta have
good
stuff.
We'll see what she can do for us.
He dropped something. I already picked it up. I don't know if there's anything else.
Well, I didn't get anything.
What about this? You see this?
Ooh, I got a new gun.
Yeah, we should have got good stuff, like
ooh,
a lot of
money.
That
looks like it sucked.
We should have got a lot of money. We should have got a lot of things. Ooh. I got a new gun that's actually really good compared to what I'm running. Yeah, alright guys, well that's going to do it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you did guys, make sure to smash the likes button for us. We'd much appreciate it. And until the next time guys, we'll see you guys in the next one.